trio music. We're going to do kind of a medley of pieces, the first of which is an improvisation that we just make up on the spot. This doesn't have any structure at all. The second part is going to be our rendition of an old standard song called Autumn Leaves. And then after that, we're going to play a little fast piece composed by who I consider to be one of the sort of classic composers of jazz, Thelonious Monk. And the piece is called Rhythm-a-ning.